Let's look at the pictures that go with those motions. In the beginning, God created man in his own image. And they walked and talked together in the garden. But along came Satan, and man fell into sin, and he was separated from God. But God didn't leave him there. He made a promise that one day he'd send a Savior, and that Savior was Jesus.